Okay, now get out the same brush you used last time before you started. See? I got the same brush. Now just brush the hair again. This should be easier. So, this is why I'm not fast-forwarding this one. Because it won't take long to brush it. See how it's easy to brush this time? Not many tangles because you washed it 2 times. If it's like that, that's okay. You only have to do this if your stinks or anything like that. So now you're done with the hair. Now we're going to start on the doll's face. We're going to color it. We're going to design her face.